Hi, I was recently received a faulty monitor. Knowing that defective monitors are often very easy to fix, I decided to show you how to do that. Thank you.
Thank you.